then Gallagher broke his stick. Dropped back in by Buffalo. The pass to Ennis, cleared in front of the net. They score! Oh, baby! They don't get any prettier than that. A three-way passing play. Thomas Vanek caps it up, and Buffalo has a 2-0 lead.
Now, this is exactly what you expected from Thomas Vanek. You're going to see a nice play down the wall. Tyler Ennis got his head up, realizing he's got Vanek going to the net. He's able to catch that puck right here real quick, but hang on to it, realizing he had Carey Price going back against the flow. But man, what a pass from Todd.